Doing? Welcome. Do you have an appointment today? You do. Let me just check. What was the name again? There you are. Yep, you are booked in for an ASMR spa treatment today. Lovely. And that'll be done by myself. I'll be doing that for you. So come in and take a seat, relax. I just have a few questions to ask you, actually, before we start. Okay. Let me just find them. So, what is your reason for attending the ASMR spa today? Okay. And do you have any allergies or anything we should know about today? Okay, brilliant. Everything. And we can start the treatment. So take a seat while I just set the room up for you. Today we are going to be burning some incense just to help you relax. And I will also be lighting some candles around the room. Okay? So let me just get that ready for you and you just relax. Popping out over here. Candle for you. I have this woodwick candle. They make the most beautiful relaxing sounds. And this one is in lavender. Nice and relaxing for you. As you can hear, it has beautiful, relaxing wood crackle sound. Okay, I'm just gonna pop this on the shelf over here. So we're gonna start off today by cleansing your skin. I have a headband here somewhere for you. Just to push your hair out of the way and keep the hair all off of your face. There it is. Okay, so let me just help you get this over. There we go. We're going to start by just cleansing off anything that's been left on your face with a little bit of cleanser. their Como, okay? Just you relax. Everything's being taken care of. Just clean all the way around your face there. There we go. Just around the sides, across your forehead. Feels nice and soothing. Around the sides there. Let me just get another piece of Como. Split this one in two. There we go. And we just get. Just give you a nice little face massage there. Cleaning up any little bits of residue from your daytime. Down your nose, around the sides there. Okay. Lovely. Now your face is all clean. I'm going to use one of these sponges. Now these are amazing exfoliating sponges. And what we do is we just drop them into some water and they soak up all the water and become soft. A little bit of old face mask on the side there from a mud mask that I just did, and so I'm going to leave that to soak, and we'll exfoliate your skin in just a minute when that's ready. Let me just give your face a wipe and dry off from that cleanser we just used. Be doing after the exfoliating sponge is we'll be using this rice oil face mask. This is a brightening face mask, moisturizing. It's really good. And this will just feel soothing on your skin and help you feel relaxed, okay? And then after that, I have some blemish cream for any little blemishes that are bothering you at the moment, and this will just help clear them right up and make you look perfect. Okay, so just relax while we wait for the sponge to soak up some more water. It's getting there. I'm just going to spray some lavender meditation oils around. This is a meditate and relax lavender and vanilla oil. It's a mist spray, and we also do sell these. They are great for helping you just relax, creating a nice feeling in the room, especially if you can't get to sleep. A little bit of lavender will just help with that and help you relax. Okay. How are you feeling? Good. Lovely. Let's check on that sponge. Let's getting there. It's starting to just soften up. I always forget how long these take to soak the water up. They take some time. But as you can see, it's getting there. And we'll have you looking fancy pants in no time. Clean up that skin and have you looking fresh and glowing and rejuvenated, because that's what we all want. I want you to leave here today feeling calm, refreshed and rejuvenated. So let me just get the sponge and I'll begin using it. Just a little bit of water and a little bit of cleanser. Around forehead and the sides, lifting off any dead skin cells, cleansing away, brightening your skin up. There we go. Skin's looking great. You look really relaxed there. There we go. Your nose. There we go. Let me just dry your face off. So gentle, isn't it, the sponge? It just lifts off any dead skin. Just makes your skin so much brighter. There we go. Now I'm going to apply the mask. I'm going to pop some gloves on to do this, just because it gets a bit gunky. Then we'll leave you to relax for a minute or so with the mask on. There we go. just prepare this for you. It's a lovely rice oil mask. It's great for brightening and softening your skin. It's just what you need right now. Your face. I'm just going to rub it in. Feels a little bit like a moisturizer rather than this being like a heavy clay mask. It's a brightening mask. It's going to make you feel lighter and brighter. It's going to just help you feel. Let me just give you a little face massage. On. I'm going to leave it on for just a few minutes. So lie back and relax. And I'm going to play some chimes for you. You can close your eyes if you want to. Bit of water in the sponge again. Let me just dry your face off a little bit again. just gonna pop in all the blemish kind of prone areas. A little bit of tea tree. Just to help with those little bits. But your skin's looking amazing. It's looking so bright. A lot clearer. You just relax. Okay. Let me just pop this. Just a little there. And there we go. And to finish it all off, I'm just going to use this moisturizer. And we're just going to put that all over your face. Just all the way around. The mask was fairly moisturizing, so we don't need a heavy moisturizer there. Take the headband off for you. And you can lay there as long as you need to. And I'll leave you with some relaxing spa music. But you get up when you need to. Don't feel like you're in any rush to move. Just stay right there. Relax, okay, and I'll see you out at the front desk, okay, so you stay there.